The views expressed by our guests in the following video are solely the opinions of our guests and do not necessarily reflect the views and or opinions of the Ola 7 podcast show. Viewer discretion is advised.
My name is DJ Ola 7 Owen. We're Kwame Madondo here on your number one podcast show in the land, the Ola 7 podcast, and it is the Genius Kids show. I'm your host, and tonight I've got a very interesting guest, Mwana wa Mdara Kireni Zulu, Esin Zulu, aripano, to tell us more about what she is into, what she's doing right now. She's not only a music composer, but anoto imba, and also she's a choreographer. So get ready to be inspired by her incredible talent and creativity as we dive into her world of music and dance. They say like mother, like daughter, but in this case, it's like father, like daughter. Mwana Mdara Kireni, and vachitungamira chikwara chacho chinonzi cho King of Marabi Music, chinonzi Marabi Music ndo chikwara chao. I guess the love and talent for music runs in the blood. Geniuses out there, all geniuses vari kuona this program, vafana vangu vese vari kuona, help me welcome Esin Zulu to the show. Hi Esin.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thanks, and you?
I'm fine.
You look amazing.
Thanks.
Are you happy to be here?
Yes, I'm happy.
I'm glad to be hosting you on this program, the Genius Kids Show. And congratulations, by the way, for making it to this program. Because Panu Evanari, my genius, you know. But we are not going to have a program.
Thank you.
What are you going to say?
I'm happy.
Yeah, that's great. So tell us, Esin, how old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
Mm-hmm. And which school do you go to?
I go in Zengeza 8 primary school.
8 primary. Oh, icho ndo chiri pa Zengeza 3 abo.
Yes.
Ko zvakafamba sei kuti Zengeza 8 primary school inyo ndo Zengeza 3?
It's just nature.
Wakambozvibvunzo here zvokuti why Zengeza 8 primary tichiona mu Zengeza 3?
I don't know.
Yeah, fana ngwana ku Zengeza 8 ka.
Yes.
Is there Zengeza 8 in Chitiza?
Yes.
Not the primary, but the location.
No.
Akuna Zengeza 8. Ah. Aba kwa kunzi Zengeza 8 primary. No, I'm just kidding. So, muri vangani mbamenyu, Esin?
We are 10.
Mm-hmm.
To our family.
10? I'm inspired. The dog I wouldn't inspire. I think I'm flexing my muscles right now. I want to be like your dad.
Yes.
And you're number what?
I'm the 7th.
Uh-huh. You're the 7th?
Yes.
But 10 you are?
Yes.
Woo! Then on the 3, I'm going to find out.
Yes.
How old are they?
I can't really tell, but some of them are... the little one is 8,
mm-hmm.
And the other one is about 11.
11?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And the other one is 10.
Okay. And you are...
12.
All right, that's great. So, what kind of music rin? Une makore mangan?
I started music when I was 5 years old.
5 years? Mm. Okay.
Yes.
Amazing. I'm just like imagining your, a 5 year old Esin. Like a little one like this. And you're already doing music?
Yes.
Were you writing your own songs or did it was helping you?
I wrote by my own,
mm-hmm.
But she showed me the way how to write it.
Okay, so now you know how to write songs.
Yes.
You can write a song anytime.
Yes.
Wow. So what happened? What inspired you to start music?
Zvagara zviri mandiri.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Zvirimo mauri zvemusic.
Yes.
It runs in the blood, like, you know, zvemfamily, like, because daddy anoimba futi as well.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So, Papa, now, are you the only one? Are you music or Makawanda?
Takawanda.
Mm-hmm. Mm. So, Mama, did you watch your program? Did you watch your program? Because you were going to music, daddy.
I was going to support my music industry.
How does he support you?
to show me the way in music industry,
mm-hmm.
to support me, to control me,
mm-hmm.
and some ways.
Nemari.
Yeah.
I need Charlie.
Yeah.
But Mari, pa home ya, pa nwanu neza. Pa Mari, because you know that music. This is because you know that this when you go Mari.
Yes.
Mari ninge jishai go, but in this case, ndarago na mamarugu isa Mari, wachukubatsira.
Yes.
To support you.
Mm.
They're very supportive. I like that. And tutu wa kuchikoro wa auto celebrity or what?
Yes, I'm well known.
Uh-huh.
It's my school.
Right.
Yes.
Hey, wanu uzi aninye age yo?
Ye kuimba.
Mm-hmm. Some teacher nokubato say like, you know, do they treat you like any other student or they give you like a special treatment since you're like a school celebrity, something like that?
They give me a special treatment.
Special treatment. Oh yeah. So do you have like your own desk or you've got, you know?
I have my own desk.
Your own desk? Wow. I heard. So you only band or you use that one of your dad?
I have a band.
Mm-hmm.
It's called the Data Band.
The Data Band.
Mm.
Your dad's band called Marabi, right?
Yeah.
Right. So why you're coaching the Data Band?
Dad wangwaka ripasita. So you should be the one to answer that.
Oh, I didn't think I jump from the dara mimi maka pass the data band. How, you know? So yako music wakasanga sa marabine sungura. Say you wagata kudaru.
It's just nature.
Mm-hmm. Pose mdara kutum zajiro marabi music. Then you waka for was a fuse of what marabi for what is sungura babo. You know, chicha usanga misambo miwiri yo.
Because it's fun. Mm-hmm. You know, the kids are yes.
Yeah.
Mm, yeah.
The sungura sound and the marabi one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Both.
Uh-huh. All right. So, one of my videos that I got so far.
Yes, I have.
Mm-hmm. What are you
to 8.
8 videos?
Mm.
Yo, that's a lot.
Yeah.
That's a lot. Do you want to go food?
Oh, some of them.
Mm-hmm.
He helps me.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them I help myself.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, for my albums, so in fact, before that, my albums, my videos, I want to go to YouTube. I want to go to
YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you search on YouTube, mm-hmm. no mawana.
Yeah.
If you search on Facebook,
mm-hmm.
no mawana.
Okay.
Yeah.
Trend don't search out
Esin. Esin.
Okay.
Yeah.
Esin Zulu.
Yes.
All right. No. Kupa my albums. I got 6 for mangan.
For my albums, mm-hmm. I have 2 albums.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And their titles?
The one of the true one,
mm-hmm.
is Uyundawayasha Chose. Mm-hmm. And the one of the first one, Tererai.
Tererai.
Yeah.
All right. And my songs are go mangani pa album.
8-8.
Eight, eight.
Yeah.
No, that's good. So, which one are going to go 8 primary quarter? One of the music or the music is
such a music, but it's part of subject.
Oh, you actually do music as a subject, which core?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So, music, which core is actually different from the music that you are singing or you are doing right now?
It's quite different,
mm-hmm.
and familiar too.
Oh, okay. Was going to my tambourine gani?
Yes.
It's a percussion.
Yes.
All right. Saka uru so say uru how are you fusing like the percussion which is a go bend kwako?
It's
uru say regarding your skills.
I'm not.
You're not.
Mm.
Okay. No, that's good. So, to no se balance say zvekuimba apa uda tafuta mabhuku at the same time. Ngoi mabhuku ino anywhere up.
Yes, ngove mabhuku inowanikwa. I have a timetable,
mm-hmm.
of music and nezve mabhuku.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Saka ndevapi vanhu muupenyu hwako vanokupa mazano. Anozoti aya mazano aya anobva kuna ningina ningi vanokupa mazano nema ideas ekuti kunyanya munyaya dzemimanzi.
Mama na dad.
Mhm. Ndo vanhu vako ivava.
Eh.
Vanoya kukusupporta just so.
Yes.
So kana vanyora unopa ani music ekuti aone kuti izvi ndizvo chazvo zvavanyora.
Dopa dead.
Mhm. Mm. Wo ta proofread. Vhari gadzirisa apa katidai ngatidai ngatidai.
Eh.
Zvibude zvakanaka.
Eh.
Sa une imwe here yakanyorwa na dead music.
Avana yakandinyorera.
Mhm.
I write by my own.
Essay. Wow. So tsoti timbonzo kuti utudzo kuti zvauno ndezvipiweka zvauno kuti apa ya ndakanakidzwa pa performance yangu uchita pa performance yangu unorangarira kuti this one you know it still stands out. Pambane Esin.
I love both. Esa kanditira. I cannot name them but yes, I got to dinner kids.
Right? Why is Pagua?
Yes.
So first time on stage. Do you remember that day?
Yeah.
Pagua tanga ndaba stage for the first time panevano jiri ujino perform.
Yeah.
When was it?
I can't really remember the day.
Yeah.
But it was quite really inspiring.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was happy at that moment.
Yeah.
I was not fearing people.
Yes.
It was quite inspiring.
Great. So, when you were issue stage fright, you were not nervous?
Yes.
What a ball.
Yes.
But I'm going to fura fura people. Okay. So, is he also telling you or teaching you how to play guitar?
Yes, I'm learning.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No farouts are which guitar?
All of them.
All of them, bass.
Oh yeah.
Your rhythms, the lead, the acoustic.
Oh, I love to learn all of them.
All of them.
Yeah.
But so far, which one are you playing?
I'm learning that one you say.
The acoustic.
Yeah.
That's the one. I don't know the name.
Yeah.
Oh, you're learning that one.
Yeah.
Okay. So in future, would you like to pipe which does the music?
Oshika kure, shikanda kura, shikanda chembera, kutotara, retire.
Shika,
yes.
So, doctor, music as a career.
Yeah.
Doctor, career, it's not part time.
I want it to be my career. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Doctor, manana yoyo.
Yeah.
Nobody besides music, chimu chich, onga duita.
You don't go to music.
Music chat.
Yeah.
Nice. Because even voice lago. Shout out to Umbo Chaka, because something pichan.
Okay.
And it's a chapango Umbo Chaka, and Timbo, no, Unorox Kapap.
Okay.
Exactly. So, Panama album, Robudis, a new one, we're to get us in.
You have to wait, but it's coming soon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. And the Tagamiri, and the Tunagur, Matagamiri, it's coming soon. And let's wait, guys, from Esin Zulu. So, Esin, Panama Denza, Monobo, Dapa stage, and Dana no Gazra Madenza, you know.
And Toma Gazra and Egg.
Serious, Apana Rudiza?
Yeah, Pan.
Wega?
Yeah, Noma Gazra.
Wow, I was as soon as I'm going to dance, you know, I'm going to try Pichana. I think we'll find Bodita my mind, you so.
Okay.
Can't catch him, but all on a room bomb. Esin, can you do this?
Okay.
So. Papa time yako unotora time yakaita sei kugadzira ma dance yayo?
I do it Saturdays.
Mm-hmm.
Once.
Right?
Saturdays.
Uh-huh. Mm. So unoita ma practice yako every Saturday.
Yes.
How long?
Every Saturday of every week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that let's say Saturday, how many hours?
We can make it a day.
A day? Muchiro watch it.
Yeah.
Mungo break and lunch it.
Yes.
We'll continue.
Yeah.
So you going to your team or you be just where yet?
My team.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. How many are you?
We are making some more.
Mm-hmm.
We are finding girls, but we are just two.
So far you're two.
Yeah.
And you want to add more girls? But team in.
Yes.
Okay. So in Dumbo's Z, Pamono perform about stage bye bye.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm near here. You know what I'm going to Chitamba. You must not need energy. You know.
My practice is at night and I need to sanity. I need to be active all the time.
Yes.
Yeah.
My practice is here.
Yes.
Okay. Then, unuzamazwane muimbi, unufanangori registered ni, anonzi, anazimura, Zimbabwe Music Rights Association.
Yes.
So, are you also registered as a musician there?
Yes, I'm registered.
Are you getting paid there?
Yeah.
Uwana kamarika ku?
Yes.
So, ndibi marionyo zindakapo wa marika wanda kuzimura.
Oh, I can't remember, but pakamba ita deiroro.
Utunutula maria haku?
Yes.
Ya unungu ichozoti nituku imba wa maria haku ii?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Kuma radio music ya kuhilira?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Support?
Yes.
Okay, that's good. about the recording process. You're recording an album.
Yeah.
Take us through the process.
It's fun.
Mm-hmm.
I'm never fearing anything.
Mm-hmm.
I'm always happy when I'm recording.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing to fear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rudongo Rova.
Yes.
Sakapono Pindam Studio.
I practice and then I record.
After practicing, what got you rove man?
Yes.
Sound on your pizza and song, yakwa in your pizza,
yes.
Yes. But I shouldn't take studio.
Yes.
Then I'm darova, but drama studio views out.
Yes.
So as a girl child, Esni, same when I'm scanner, so uchirim diki, but on the music, you know, industry, what room music industry daram. Trout chichi chimbo, so utsanguruti, kusungura ni marabiuku, yogasanganizai. My challenges, awasanganona so far, mugugazra koko music, the app.
I don't have much of the instruments.
Mm-hmm.
Mashoma, and I use my father's. So I need my own instrument that I can use.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So all my instruments, like maybe they are, you know, our viewers out there who might be willing to support.
I want guitars,
mm-hmm.
my bass, bin, most of all the instruments.
Mm-hmm.
I need it.
Yeah. One of my instruments, guys, let's support Esni. Zulu panezo arukuda kuti music yake irambe ichiendera mberi, career yake irambe ichiendera kumberi. Then let's talk about zvanga zvitko iwo uchiona semuimbi zvanga izvidai zvaitwa mu music industry ine vanhu vechisikana vadiki madzimai akawanda you know kuti vapinde mu music iyoyoyo kuti music industry tona ine madzimai mashoma varu varume ndo vakanyanya kuwanda zvizvorifa kuti izvidai zvaitwa izvi nemadzimai.
Doctor, madzimai ainyo support kwa mkatime music, asa tarisirwe pasi, asa support kwe aratidzwe kuti indochi, passion ya wamfana kui face.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, they should look at their careers.
Yes.
And their passion.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I like that. Mashoko, watala mashoko wakanaka, Esni, utiwa nafana kutigirwa. Wala kupuwa support, pasinga tarisuri pasi. Mashoko, mashoko kakura, nchisa zera kwa iwewe.
Yes.
Asawatara mazgima uombea, ndanzo kutu, atundi bato shomu, shoko di madzimai, ada kupuwa omkano, ni kusupport kwa mnezo wanenge wa chita imo mumu. So let's talk about mangu ma artists. Unye wango wa impiri, wa shanda onao, besides baba wako?
I want santi, nakana ma artist and shanda onao, beside my father.
Ndi upi muimbi wa wonga tasire kumbushanda onae?
I love my father.
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't guess,
uh-huh.
but anyone who wants would come.
Mm-hmm.
But I love my father more.
Yeah.
So that I can record it.
Oh, nice. What about my collaborations? Mazungu ni makolabandi.
Yeah.
Master H, I collaborate na ningi. Toki vibes, I collaborate na ningi. Enzo Aisha na ningi. You know, you would like to collaborate na ni power imbi Zimbabwe.
I would choose all.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Everyone.
Yes.
But even gonna fail. Fernandi, you know,
yeah.
Ja Praiser.
Yes.
You know, the Wingy D.
Yeah.
Nice. So, any advice? You know, you know, you know, say so. You know, you manzi. Can you tell me what you manzi?
I want to say to you, all my fans, that you should not look down on your passion. You should face what is coming for you. Your passion is like more of a career to you. Musa zvitarisire pasi, itai kuti zvese zvamunoda zviitike. Munyatsoita neshungu. You got a future in you, igadzirike. Yes, you should do it with passion.
Yeah. Mashoko maombe kubva kuna Esni. As you can see, she's a genius, like I say. This one is for the genius kids. This one is for the genius kids. And you can only find it here on the All of Seven podcast. And Pono performa pepe na I Esni.
Yes.
Mutanga mari yese na de duago. Pamunda ma shows na de duago pepe. Mutanga mari yese ere. Kama uti pamunda shanda mizika. Pane so anukura mbizo ofte ere. But de duago ta hapa stage. You don't do this. It is so.
Tutanga cha practice.
Yes.
But it's all support through way.
All the way.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
He supports me. Pane so anukura mbizo. Yeah.
Okay. Unobatsirwa na Shamiso Malipula
yeah.
as backing vocalist. Munona tell me about yourselves. My Saturdays are what I you know the music age na shamizo.
Yes.
So shamizo ano ito ere music age ano nyoro ere music ango ri my backing vocals yet.
My backing vocals yet. Mm-hmm. Ndindi no nyora shesi.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. So anzi ni wangu anadau zauti pane ere mangi ma instruments au nori zoiwe.
Oh no. Mm-hmm. I'm still learning.
You're still learning, right?
Yeah.
Right. Do you know zauti you remember futi ye Zimbabwe Female Gospel Arts Association. Unons was say, you know, Nezara Guti, Utorim Association in Yamwan Wakuru.
I feel happy. Mm-hmm. I feel good. Yeah. That I'm the member of that group.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next year, Unengawa grade 7.
Yes.
This year, you are grade 6.
Yeah.
Next year, grade 7. Which has Banaza say, Guti, Ukumabuku, Uku music, Aparaku Gazara Gunyora.
Oh, like I said, that I will manage mm-hmm. both. Because Shagara Shirimandiri, I can do it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shagara Shirimandiri and defend the face of my challenges. Mm-hmm. I know that my parents will support me.
Yeah.
And like I said, I have the timetables.
Mm-hmm.
I will use that.
And did
you? Yeah.
Timetable.
Yeah.
All right. So, my show on the fans right now on TV. Yeah.
They could see me say drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Garamiri vana vano terera. Muchindi support and support tei. Se nindiri muimbi wenyu. Support tei through the way of my journey. Support tei. Musaite shakaipa. Kana kumwa drugs. Kana kuta shakaita. Musaito mbaite shosho. Itai shamunozu kwa nivabere kivenyu. Musaite ma drugs. Support me.
Great. Watara nyeka kosha ima drugs. You know. Nyema drugs ya nesa these days.
Yeah.
You were saying manu HDiki, nyema drugs, urukono wa yaka shatrachi.
You know kanganisa brain yako,
mm-hmm.
even your health.
Mm-hmm.
As you tombo ita kutuwe mwana ushunga ma drugs, mm-hmm. your systems,
mm-hmm.
they will die inside
mm-hmm. yeah.
you.
Yeah.
You should not do that.
Mm-hmm.
Mwari waka kusika ori munu,
nesho
shakanaka, but you destroy them.
Yeah.
It's bad.
Powerful. Mashukatara mawombe, Esni. I'm sure wanabaru kunze, mayatonzu kwa mashukwa. Stop drug abuse. Stop drug and substance abuse. And there's no rare system yako. Your health, your mental, you know, well-being yako, you know, viringizika, because of nyara zema drugs. You know, so profound. Coming from Esni weka Zulu. So before we let you go, maybe we're going to freestyle for my songs. I don't know about Tim Bilan has a program.
Yeah. The one that I like
is
Vajga Pasca. Okay. So I'll sing that for you.
Tipe Tinswe.
Vajga Pasca. Hona waka komba tafura. Vajga Pasca. Vajga Pasca. Wana waka komba tafura. Vajga Pasca. Wana waka komba tafura. Pakati penyu hapa. Pane achandira mbaini. Kanaona mari. Ndiye uchandi tengesa.
Wow, that's powerful. So this is like the from the story from the Bible, right?
Yeah.
Which story is this one? You remember?
No, I don't remember.
You don't remember this one?
Yeah.
And I think it's a Jesus. Who's that?
Judas.
Judas.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, to pagaga jicharwanzi mchantengesa imi.
Yes.
You know what about Pascha?
Yeah.
I love that. So do you know the Bible that much?
Yeah, I learned Bible.
You learned Bible.
Church,
yeah. Oh, nice. Thank you so much for coming, Esni Zulu, the Farah Google Hoster. Maybe a lot of time dance moves. You want?
Yeah, I would do little.
Okay, and did you?
Yeah.
Saga, guys, it's Tagu, Taguwa Pasi, Inina Esni Taguenda. Imagine us kids, you guys, you are free to book a slot on this program. Moya. Tumbo spagwa, mumbo nagi, wone ma genius kids enyu, warikuona, never, I'm not said, these kids, you know, my geniuses, gawa uye kunoku. digital now about this program. My name is DJ Ola 7 Owen. We Kwaba Dondo signing out. As we sign out, let's see Esin Zulu doing her thing. So take it away. Okay. Yes. Timbo, I'm a dance moves in wana. Uyo. Hey. Hey. Oyo. 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 Uyo. Aywa, aywa, aywa. No, mwana wana loko na mtaba, guys. Honestly, as na kukutikana na zonjiani, mwana can dance. Thank you so much, Esin, for coming.
Thank you.
Until next time, right?
Yeah.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye, our viewers. Until next time.
The little things that make us giants in our industry. We put in that extra mile of service so your car can go that extra mile of performance. Our aim is to make our stopovers feel like home. Giant Petroleum. Limitless energy.